Greetings, welcome back to Long War once again, West Africa, this time a troop column, Operation Dragonwalker. We could wait two more days, but I think light activity now that we've boosted it just now is still good enough. So, I mean, we get the corpses, right? So we don't want to boost it all the way down to extremely light or something like that. And as long as it's not the dock house, we're fine here. Always a bit concerned when I see the no preview image. That usually means it's some kind of map from one of the map packs, and they can have some, I don't want to say nasty, but some weird map layouts or more challenging buildings like that construction site or whatever. But oh, this mission, yeah, with triple sniper. Okay, I remember. Maybe we should have waited 2 more days? Nah, it's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. Squad's concealed. What was I saying? The construction site? Yeah, great. Great, great, great. Yana? How about you take a look around
here? I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs. Oh no, more of them.
I mean, that's nice, I think. Just thought I heard like gatekeeper sounds. Yeah, I can hear you. You little piece of technology. I think it's somewhere in the construction site, which is okay, I guess. Means only can come out here. I can hear it. Okay, what do we have? Harvey. How do we want to play this? How do we deal with a group of 8 people? Well, glad that you asked. We've got a fiery surprise for them.
This way.
And a bunch of sniper shots, I guess. Just not sure I can get both of you. No, we can't go there, so one gets to stand here and the other one. I mean, I guess that could work. Maybe we wanna see if we can reach that with a blue move.
We might see better up on the roof.
Okay, let's bring you. Does it make big difference? Not really. Okay.
Let's go.
Bring you down here. And steady weapon. I was looking for the grappler, but okay, no, you're not a grappling person. You are
moving on target location.
Moving on target location person. You are a grappling person.
Throwing the hook.
Steve.
Solid copy.
Okay, then Harvey.
Good copy, moving on target.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Finally, Fiona can probably come in here.
Got it.
So let's see how they move. I'm moving into this anyway. I still think should probably be able to. I was about to say we should probably be able to handle that with good old incendiary bomb. Oh, you're telling me I can't hit them all. That's not good. Also, I just see six of them. Yeah, and you also have an incendiary, right? Right. Maybe you have a better angle. Well, you have a smaller radius, so that's not great. Thing is, if I use if I come around here to get a better angle, then I don't have my second action, which I kind of wanted to use for something like focus fire on this thing. And let's see if we can get a better angle anyway. We can. That should hit them all. Yeah, focus fire, schmokus fire.
Going on the attack.
Who needs that crap anyway? Thing, and there's another group of three somewhere on the map here. That's a bit something to be aware of. Okay, so we're gonna rapid target. No. Yes. That thing. Then we're gonna rapid deployment, flashbang the two codex. Why do your grenades deal 1 point of damage? Nobody knows. Okay, then we need some shredding. Which we have the right candidate here. 100. Yeah, I think that's gonna be good. I'm just thinking, if only you could see more enemies for bring them on, but I guess that's not happening. Okay, double tap. Trick shot.
Went off the armor.
And it's down to 12. And that's how I met your mother. I mean, and that's how you deal with a gatekeeper, I guess. So, codex? Do you have a shot on the codexes? Oh, you just have a bunch of shots here. Might as well start taking out the trash. I could do an awesome Reaper chain again. Ah, let's just do it like this.
Well, alright.
66 on that shield bearer. I mean, do I rather move into full cover against the Codex? They can still take a shot. 55 aim. Yeah, let's not risk injuries here.
Heading out.
I think we've got this in the back. Everything today. Okay. Oh, we can do it from here? That doesn't make sense, but let's do it.
It's still up. Target is still up.
Whiffed. What did you say to me? That. Yeah, you might have a point.
That's affirmative. Asset secure.
Oh, we still have a shot, obviously. I mean, of course, why am I surprised? You just rapid deployed a grenade. You can still miss a shot, that's fine. Now we just pick up the loot.
All right, this is it.
And then grapple to the old base in the cliffs.
Maybe I could use the wind.
Something like that. I just want to see if I can find that last group that should be somewhere. Okay, lots of fire. He dies. Yeah, could you guys burn a bit faster? Okay. Oh, okay, he burned very fast. He's hunkering down. I always think like they shouldn't double move, they should hunker down when they're burning. Except that idiot is flanked by half my team. It's like the one case where hunkering down was not the right action. Okay. Double move Codex. And Overwatch. Also I think I heard like a metal gate open up. Like this here. Fascinating. Anyway, big shot. I only have one shot. And that's the one enemy anyone else can see. Okay, 96 there and 80 there. You know what? Why don't we holo target this one? And then we can use a precision shot to do complete overkill here. Oh, you know what? No. Okay, precision shot it is.
Only the best. It's killing time.
Now, about that Codex, eh? So, first things first, let's use holo target again. I do have a good shot there, which is kind of wasted. Let's scoot you over to the side and take a shot at the Codex.
Shop failed to connect.
Failed to connect? That looked like a hit. Weird. Okay, that's actually perfect.
Moving to position. Weak hit. Target eliminated.
Okay, so still leaves us with all of that. And they will stop burning any second now. And I think there are two which kinda ran into this corner. And especially that Elite Rocketeer has too much HP for my taste. So, how much damage would we do to him? 9 to 13. Who else do we have? Daddy. Think he can get any exceptional shots. I mean, he can get a shot on the shield bearer. Fiona can then take some kind of shot. No, I think that has to be probably a job for the Reaper. 65% to crit. Now hang on. Two armors. So we have to do the 13 or we have to get a crit. It's a bit I don't like that. Let's prepare him with a nice combat protocol. Overwatch, exactly. Okay. Just hope we don't trigger the other group, but that's... How do you like that? Yeah. I like that a lot.
This is it.
Just 68? Oh, because he's hunkering, and hunkering is weird in relation to... Really. How about we... How about we kill him?
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Okay, now we need to get line of sight on those two guys. Just not sure if we have the movement to reach them. They are back here. Okay, that should work. Okay.
Through here.
Spot him! Nice. Slice him. We can just reconceal and
you've got to be joking.
Come back up here.
I guess walking isn't so bad.
Easy game, huh? There's still loot out there. Let's grab this first. I was thinking about throwing a battle scanner, but...
Alright, this is it.
Let's do this! Not a problem!
Sure.
Let's just get in position and see where we can find that last group.
I'm on it!
If it's inside the construction yard, then that's a bit weird with line of sight.
Let's do this!
On Overwatch!
I'm mean, you can go scouting a bit also.
Moving to position.
Why is this open? What did I... Oh no, that was the gatekeeper who smashed through the wall here.
Understood. Moving out.
It's like, I didn't use any rockets. Don't you have rockets here? What was I going to say? The...
Move it out.
There was a... You're right, a tower in that direction. Which I'd like to check out with Fiona. See if we can get some... some reward from there. First things first. Nothing here. Nothing there. Okay. And as said, I did hear like one of these gates open, I think. Oh, you're not playing game.
Roger that.
Not playing nice. This is too closed.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Nothing.
On your order.
As long as I don't know from where to expect contact,
come get some.
I'm gonna be a bit more conservative in my movement. Okay, there we go. Oh, an Archon! Archon Muton, I guess. Sweet! More Archon loot, that's always great. Anyway, tower hack is Blitz and Distraction. I think Distraction is, we get all our movement points back, or action points rather.
Not a problem.
Okay, let's have you set up here.
Moving to position.
Didn't even check if that activated.
Affirmative, covering now.
The others surely didn't come this way.
Okay, game wasn't sure if it's open or not.
Just try it!
To say I'm still not sure. This is gonna be a bit awkward. I don't think we can get anything here from the high ground. I actually don't... we could grapple over here, but then what? Maybe we just dash and try to shoot through the middle. I don't like this. I'm not a big fan right now.
I'll take the high road.
Guess the good news is that they are not on alert yet, so I can screw around a bit here.
Sure thing.
Oh, high cover from three sides. Almost unflankable position.
Going up.
Let's bring him
out. Sure thing, let's go.
Scanning.
Can I bring you over? I mean, where do we have to go to activate them anyway? Well, we can't. Okay.
Got it covered.
That's always good. I can't accidentally activate them.
Move it.
Bring you in here. In here. Okay. I guess Now we're gonna activate them if we come closer. Yeah, that was a stupid thing. Yeah, I can shoot through the door. Yeah, not with this thing in the way. You can't. So, wow, how do I activate them in this situation now? I mean, the best way would be if we can angle a grenade in some kind of way that hits them. And there's the problem. Hitting. Okay. Oh. That's, okay, we should have another turn.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Got it covered. Let's
do some overwatches. Still not sure what I want to do with you up here. Okay. The same thing here. We... Okay, this is where it triggers, so we might...
This way.
Try something like this. You know what, let's get that blitz.
Hacking in.
Run and gun. There's so much indestructible high cover in there. That's the problem of this map. Also the advantage from our side. But yeah, maybe having run and gun to flank someone with Fiona could be interesting.
Sure thing.
Okay, you wait.
Affirmative, covering now. Push him back.
Okay. Oh, that could be it then. Yeah. That hits them all. They're all burning. Yes. Good night. GG. I mean, Archon could still attack from close range.
They're on to me.
That's pretty much the only thing that can be any kind of issue here. That's why we focus fire that thing. That's why we rapid target this thing. And that's why we then run in there.
Heading out.
And give him a good dose of both barrels or a good dose of rapid fire. I guess rapid fire. Well, you know, single shot to kill them works. Yeah, you don't have a target. That's also a nice cover spot that he found there. I mean,
right, that should do it. Need something to pry.
Damn it! No!
Didn't even check where I can get to.
Location confirmed.
Okay, this will do.
What did you expect?
Okay, we don't need you for this. For the rest, I mean, Redline can come in, I guess, and I don't know. Let's just wait. How much fire damage he takes and. He's dead next turn. Good old panicked double move.
Fire spreading!
Okay, can we get there without setting ourselves on fire? Yes.
Got to be joking.
It's just 81.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And that's the troop column. Yeah, I was actually a bit surprised about that gatekeeper engagement. That was like a double tap from Danielle and then single shot from Avi. They used to be scarier, but I guess if you have 100% hit, 100% crit, then yeah. Okay, technically it was also a hollow target from O'Connor here. Can't just say, yeah, we only use two soldiers when we used abilities from three, but still. Again. Remember these encounters where we focused the whole squad
one
on
one,
thing.
We're evening up the score, Commander. Good work out there.
Wish he would get finally a promotion for that AoE targeting thing. Okay, but I guess you get some 10 smoke? I'm not using smoke grenades because I'm still... your aim sucks though. Why should I use... chain shot. Let's get some dense smoke. Loot another Archon Corpse, that's nice. Alloys, Ilium Crystal supplies, perfect. Okay, I think we're still waiting for Monster to heal up before we do this. Which should happen any second now. Yeah, there it was. Oh, and Maria has healed. Yeah, no, guys. Make some room for this team. Okay, we want to give you some support, I guess. So how about we take Flatline again? Because I like that holo targeting idea. There. It's up to 11 days. Just for the record, if we take another soldier, that's 15 days. I mean, that should work, right? Okay, first things first. We want to build item. Weapon. Fusion X. Which automatically upgraded this thing. Okay. You've got a plasma rifle, plasma. Unit equipment. You need a warden armor. You need a plasma rifle. That's someone else's. No, stop that. Okay. I didn't want to recolor it just for that. I know, lazy, but that's how I roll. Anyway, Let's get an incendiary bomb going. Sure. That's an item, I think. Yeah, incendiary bomb. So cheap. What's all? Weapon upgrades. You're gonna get an elite scope. You're gonna get probably an magazine autoloader. And how about advanced suppressor? Then gonna get a different PCS here. Advanced perception, I guess. Because she has Shredder. So she's basically the Shredderess. Responsible for shredding in this squad. Also, how about some kind of thing here? Let me just check. When it comes to armor, we can build chitin too, actually. We want to build a carapace. I think it's chitin for you, and it's gonna be Talon. Oh, we need to bring that superior arc thrower thing. Anyway, Talon, carapace, and tech vest. Bit of a shame that there's no upgrade for the tech vest later on. No. Okay, what's it called? Arc Blaster. Stuns for 2 turns if it hits. Okay, so we got some chitin plating, I think, so that's gonna go for tank here, I guess. Okay, let's upgrade you to alloy and Fiona. Plasma pistol. I'm actually tempted to give you some dragon rounds for like face off and stuff. Although I think there's something going on with face off and ammo so that only the first target gets burned. I don't know. We'll find out. What else? Do you keep the pistol? Yeah, I guess. For now. You've got dragon, you've got stuff that looks all fine. Question would be, do I want to build a plasma rifle for him? But I think he'll mostly stay concealed and just hollow targets all day long. Let's do this.
Squad green to deploy.
The question will just be, will we get chrysalids on this mission too? I don't even know. I guess at this point all we can do is keep scanning. You've got fire discipline. How about you get infiltrator? Does this apply to boosting? Yeah, now it costs 33. Yeah, so I should have boosted before that dark event gets active. I mean, okay. Ooh, 8 intel. What are we gonna do? Okay, 16 intel. Because we have 2 missions active. This is already boosted, yes. Okay. Smoke bombs, because we use smoke so often. Kind of would like to make the magazines, the suppressors would be kind of nice. Acid grenades sounds like sounds nice, but it takes Archon corpses. That's so rare. I had 3 corpses so far. Like, one is gone for the autopsy, and 2 others are still in cold storage, which probably get turned into swords. And flechette rounds also take an Archon corpse. That's insane. It might as well just do. I don't even know. Yeah, do
we'll get started right away, Commander.
Just wanna do something here. Oh, researching anyway. Shadow armor. I should have waited for that with this mission. Never mind. Right. Why are you red? You're in the blue squad. Stuff is happening. And I don't know why.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay, I think we're already again low on alloys. Let's build a beam cannon.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
A number of valuable applications. He's researching a big fat cannon. I mean, I can only think of one application, which is pew pew pew.
Hello, Commander.
Build items. What's this shadow armor? Ah, wraith suit. It's gonna cost us an arm and a leg. Alloys and crystals, mainly. But let's see what the stats are. Let's take you, for example. Currently, 1 health, 1 mobility, 10 dodge. 3 health, 2 mobility, 20 dodge. And obviously, walk through all stuff.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
Also, it completely screws up your face after you rave. Fascinating. Look at that mobility. That's just crazy. I love it. Okay, I trained center mass because I don't even know. I think I wanted to go for Deadshot, bring them on, because I find the idea great to have like the increased crit damage on rockets. So why not? I hope it works with rockets. I don't know. Don't look at me. I'm just playing this game. I'm not reached 100% here. I'm not sure if it makes any difference, but we're not in a rush to do that mission. Also, supply rate expired. Yeah, strength is back to 6. It was 5 after the troop column. Okay, everything as expected. So this is, in 4 hours we need to launch it. I'm gonna boost it. Extremely light. Okay, that's more than I expected, or less, or whatever. But that's gonna be something for next episode, I guess. I mean, let's do the 4 hours. Hey, no, we have to do it. Okay. So next time we're gonna do Operation Firefort, in which we... I don't know what we're gonna do. Hack a hidden resistance computer? Sounds reasonable. Okay, let's do that in the next episode. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.